हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम इन ओसीपी टेक्नोलॉजी एंड माय नेम इज श्रीपाल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू यूज मर्ज कमांड। ओके, लेट्स सी। टुडेज टॉपिक इज मर्ज स्टेटमेंट। एंड व्हाट इज मर्ज स्टेटमेंट? मर्ज स्टेटमेंट्स प्रोवाइड्स द एबिलिटी टू conditionally update or insert into a database table and perform an update if the row exists and an insert if it is a new row. Avoid separate updates, increase the performance and easy of use. Is useful in data warehouse application. Got the point? And first step to use of merge command, create a table using below command. Create table. Table name is student and first column is ID, data type number, and second column is name and data type is worker 2. Score is a third column and number data types. Table will be created. After that you have insert some record in this table using following command. You have insert minimum 5 to 10 records. After then commit. Then third steps, select your record from the table. I have insert 5 record in that table, which is show you. And fourth step is create one more table which is have some column like student. In this table have these all are column which is in student table. Create new table like this command. Table is created. After that you have to insert some record in that table. And some record different from your first table, and some record same like which is also have in your first table, which is name is student. Okay, friends. And now view your records from second table, and then. Friends, run this command and you can get your output like this, and it will be showing you all record from both table. Okay friends, if you understand some information from my video, then please like my video and subscribe my channel, and you can follow me on these address: YouTube, Facebook and my personal website. Thank you for watching my video. Thank you.